Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to fix pink texture in Blender. This is the Blender file and the image texture that I downloaded from freepick.com. Now I try to double click to open the Blender file. After open the Blender file, we can find the 3D model and then we can switch to material preview. And we can find that this is a pink material. This means that the texture image are missing. To fix it, we can have two ways. The first way, we can select the objects and go to material properties, and then we can find the missing image. I try to show this. This is the missing image. If we want to do it one by one, we can go to click open image and then go to the file folder that we download the texture image. Double click and then find the same name. And for example, I picked this. Sorry, should be this one, color metalus, and stay like this. And then we can click open to relink the image. Then we can fix this one by one for the image texture. The second way, we can split the viewport into two. One is keeping for preview the material, and then we can switch another one to shader editor. And then we can find that we can switch to objects and show all the texture are showing here. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 image texture. That's we can do it one by one to relink the image. It will take long time for do it one by one for these 5 image. There's a faster way. Now we can go to file and then go to external data. We can go to find missing files and then click it. And then go to the location that we save the texture image. And then we can select one of them and then click find missing files. Wait a moment. Then the texture images are relinked and fix the pink material in Blender. So this is how we can fix pink texture in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video.